The Delta the Delta plus variant has pushed the rapid spread of the disease, thereby involving a larger percent of the population, and that clubbed with rapid immunization in our country, it is safe to assume that we must have crossed around 70 to approximately say 80% of the population by now. But that does not necessarily ensure that people will not be infected by the third wave of COVID-19. We have seen people in our hospital setup and in clinical setups that people with good amount of antibody counts also end up becoming sick or going on to ventilatory support. So all emphasis should be put on the prevention or prevent the transmission of the disease rather than focusing what to do once you get the disease.